Yo, what up? Root the Lucario here. Gotta work on my intro. All right, let's get this show rolling. How to fix this glitch on grip races. I mean, I wonder if it's happened to everybody. I call it the instant total glitch, and I don't mean total as an amount, I mean total as like the car is wrecked. The only fetish I have is fetish for cars. They turn me on. Sometimes. I've been stuck on this race day. And I hate the fact that you have to repair every car, every fucking race. After every fucking race day. You have to like repair your car. I want to see that in real life, how that works.
Thank you.
There.
All in all, Cooper had a fair bit of time, rubber and small. I'll have to admit that all of my predictions for this morning at Abbey Sue have been horrible.
I'm gonna prove to you that I'm the Street King. But you gotta be patient. Fire? Fire, fire. Are they chanting fire? That's what I'm hearing. Yeah, I'm hearing fire, 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 fire. What? Let me tell you, this glitch never stops. In one of my previous videos, I explain, this glitch happened to me in that video, and it's very annoying. Your car totals, even though it's not doing anything. God, what do you want from me, game? Pirated game? I didn't do anything to you. What? Oh, and how am I supposed to do a grip race? When my car totals like it just broke down over nothing. No reason. This glitch never stops. And I mean never. This has to be... This has to be one of the worst Need for Speed games I've ever played. I changed my mind about it. God, it wants me to use as many total repair markers as possible. Did I do something? Did I do something to upset you, game? Sometimes it wants to work, but most times... See, that kind of glitch never stops. It's like they forgot how to...
total.
Hey, I cheated. Hacked, modded, whatever you want to call it. You better be prepared to use as many total repair markers as possible when it comes to the grip racing in this game. I don't know if it's the pirated copy or I own. Make any sense. The car does nothing and then it totals. Yeah. If this game has a mind, it's definitely lost it. Taking the victory is because I cheated. Hey, I'm a douchebag, and douchebags. I won for no reason. These loading screens take forever. Let me know if you're having...
And before I forget, I must just say that React Team Sessions is also proud to welcome Ryan Kemper to our races. Many of you may have heard of him because he's got quite the reputation. Kemper's going to bring some of that street racing energy to our next several races, so we're very glad to have him. Right, well, hang on a second. Oh, hang on a second. No, tell the tow truck to park on the other side of the tent. Yes, the big tent. Right, sorry about that. Where were we? Ah, yes. And React Team Sessions is holding what? Oh, holding a raffle! There's lots of prizes up for grabs apparently, and all the money goes to a good cause. They've also got hats, t-shirts, and Michelin has even donated some Z-rated tyres. So if you've got a serious car, you can win some serious tyres. You can't win it if you're not in it, so you can head it down by the merchandise tent, and you can't miss it. It has the React Team Sessions logo all over it. Well, there's loads more stuff coming up. I guarantee you'll be absolutely good if you miss any of it. So don't move. This is Roger Evans. I'll be back in 10 minutes. Join me then.
The Corvette is faster.
whoops, hang on a second, that's a shame. Some problems in turn one there.
was meandering a bit. Course is over here, Mr. Kilburn.
Thank you.
Whoops, hang on a second, that's a shame. Some problems in turn one there. And judging by the way the car's handling, it's got a bit of a challenge.
Was gonna make it. Let's try another race day.
There's a car we don't see too many of anymore. That's Gavin May from the Grid Runners team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. That car has quite a legacy behind it. It has come back to bite Gavin. He's not around Europe in that car, so anytime something goes down in a Ford Cosworth, he's got a police from four different companies that we need to do. And if you... Oh, just one second. Can you turn the headphones down a tad? Thank you. Right, here we go. I looked out.
Okay.